Hello, I'm Eric Sonheimer of the LA Times, and this is our latest edition of Season Interrupted. Throughout the spring, the Los Angeles Times and myself will be interviewing Southern California seniors whose careers and dreams were cut short by the coronavirus pandemic. Though the CF schedule has been canceled, the accomplishments of these young men and young women deserve your attention. Today's guest is Max Rapchick from Orange Lutheran. They're outstanding pitcher. He is signed with UCLA, and he's trying to deal with life without baseball right now. Max, what is life without baseball?
Life without baseball, it's been a little different for me. And usually during this time of year, we're like about to like finish league, and I've never had spring off really. So I never really had a spring break. So this is really new to me, and it's really different. It's kind of a weird feeling.
It must be very frustrating in the fact that you were pitching so well. You had gotten so ready to show your best to everybody, your teammates, your fans, your parents, the scouts, and then the season got taken away from you. So how do you stay positive when there's a lot of negativity out there?
The thing about what's going on is bigger than baseball. There's lives that are affected with the coronavirus going on. So it still stinks that like my season got cut short, but it's the bigger picture.
So you have all this free time, and in talking with some other baseball players, they're learning the guitar, they're learning other things. Is there anything that you're kind of using that free time, or you discovered something new that you might be interested in discovering?
I'm actually learning a few like life skills around the house, like how to like paint, sand stuff, and like just a bunch of cleaning. I've been cleaning a lot. My room's probably the cleanest it's ever been. And the house is looking pretty good because it looks pretty clean.
What do you see yourself doing in 10 years? It's hard to ask high school kids that because they don't think of the next day, let alone 10 years from now. But do you see yourself in a Dodger uniform pitching? Do you see yourself as a Cy Young winner? What do you see yourself doing in 10 years?
I mean, I wouldn't mind being in a Dodger uniform. That'd be a dream for sure. But I see myself being in the MLB. I just want to be like one of the best pitchers in the MLB. So with that, I need to have my hard work ethic, and to get there, that'd be an amazing dream.
What do you miss most about sports?
What I miss most about is going to the baseball field with my teammates every day. We're just like brothers, and like I miss that. I miss that bond and everything. Like we'd always like compete, even though like we loved each other, and like we try to make each other better. And that's what I love about Orange Lutheran.
This summer, what are the plans right now? Because we don't know when this thing is going to end. You're just going to continue to work out and prepare for whatever happens.
I'm interested to see how the draft goes, but if draft doesn't go as planned, I'll be really excited to go to UCLA.
Well, congratulations on a great senior season that was interrupted, but you were one of the best. Your team was unbeaten, so there's nothing more that you couldn't have done to do that, and I hope you stay positive because so many people will be rooting for you whether you go to UCLA or the pros. So congratulations, and thank you for spending some time with us.
Thank you for having me, Eric.